Tim has
a thought for the day.
Keep us well informed.
Well, I'm glad I'm of some use.
Yes, you are.
Well, that's good. Yeah. I wasn't much here, but apparently
well,
apparently in my new incarnation albums, I am of some service.
Are you? There you have it.
Well, so he tells me.
Yes,
but we go to
it.
He
is the font of all wisdom.
Yes, I thought you were going to say.
I'm sorry.
I thought you were going to say, and Brutus is an honourable man.
Aye, yeah.
Are we going to we get?
I don't know which way to look.
I still don't know what you mean. The weekend at the college didn't turn out like you planned. The things that pass for knowledge I can't understand.
Are you reeling in the years? Stowing away the time? Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine? Are you reeling in the years? Stowing away the time? Have you had enough of mine?
Not one, not college, not Harry, because then you become Fabric, and there is Knock as well.
Yeah,
but Farrakhan, we thought, he said it'd be very awkward with the girls as clenchers and with this Knock.
Yep.
So that's
nice.
Got to do that.
Knock
is the acronym.
And they would have been known as Knockers.
That's right.
Paddy Fitzsimons, Father Fitzsimons, he left. And then there was Pat Foy, and he left. And they were taking bets on how long I'd last. And since the same name. I enjoyed the collection between the staff and the pupils. I think most of the staff were pretty young, you know. There was no old hierarchy at the time.
No, we needed each other for protection over here. We were just talking about it. Relied on each other to get away during the day.
We do. Joe used to say that the way that was built over there, it was built up in sections. I think he probably went out to see the evil pens or somewhere in San Jose. You could blow out a section of it, but still, you know, the ripple would go along the building, you know.
All is very true. That's very true. The design, perfect.
Or when I was told, I was from my time when it was getting built, you would go out and Joe Cahill was the foreman.
The chief of staff, wasn't he?
He was. And
he was.
Foreman.
Yeah, the foreman. Well, he was never here.
But Joe was out talking to him, and there was like a bang, said it's 11 o'clock. The first thing I saw of Joe was when I came to this college, walking down the corridor with...
Which Joe you talking about?
Joe Conway. With a coat rack in his hand and a screwdriver, and put it in the snap room, put it up. John and me have been maybe you're sitting up and just reading things up on the
road. We're googling.
John would come in and googling over each other and be fighting, you know. Some of the kids stole a passkey and locked all the staff in the staff room. Yeah. So it couldn't get out. Cormac Hamill was abseiling up and down the outside. And they brought me, it was like the Chilean miners, you know. And they brought me to the door. She has to be brought to the door. John to be brought to the door. John got to the door. Yes, dear. Put the checkbook under the door.
Like Pyramus and Thisbe, you know, the numbers.
That's huge. That's huge. past in summer, you can see it fading fast. So you grab a piece of something that you think is gonna last. Well, you wouldn't even know a diamond if you held it in your hand. The things you think are precious, I can't understand.
Are you reeling in the years, stowing away the time? Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine? Are you reeling in the years, stowing away the time? Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine?
Since you were 17, in all the time I've known you, I still don't know what you mean. The weekend at the college didn't turn out like you planned. The things that pass for knowledge, I can't understand.
Are you reeling in the years?
Stop. Was up in front of the classroom block because there was nothing connecting the classroom block to the science block.
I remember the wee. Do you remember the wee caretaker, Jeffries?
Yes.
Jeffries.
Yes.
Jeffries.
Yes. God, yeah.
He told me. After the first time I'd appeared on the fish, he said to me, don't give up your jig.
Today, sunk lacrimae rerum et mortale. This is the, not the battle scene, but this is where so much has happened, and now
it's gone
within 2 weeks.
Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine? Are you reeling in the years? Stowing away the time. Are you gathering up the tears? Gathering up the tears. Have you had enough of mine?